Now, as we have accepted this order will go to our last mile delivery management solution, which is Royo Dispatch, and it comes with its own agent apps to manage last mile delivery. So let's shift to that. Royo Dispatch panel finally. And here on the dashboard, you see various pickup and drop off tasks and the agents with their operating system and battery levels. Also on the left, you see various delivery teams and various agents and their tasks as well. And you can reorder them here as well. And moving next, we will start with the profile section and we'll walk through all the different sections briefly. In the profile section, we have the logo and short code and other basic information. And the time zone is important here as well for push notifications to work perfectly. Then we have our customize section where you have the light theme and dark theme for the admin panel, similar to the orders panel. Then there are multiple other options like terms and conditions, privacy policy. We have the date format selector, and there is a nomenclature for agent. You can call it a driver or a service provider or a rider, however it works for you. Here you set the base currency for the platform and the units that you want to use for the platform. Then we have our task completion proofs. As you saw in the demo, we had image and signature enabled for pickup and drop off. You have further proofs like notes, barcode scanner, OTP, which is sent to the user and the user has to confirm the OTP to the driver to approve the order. There is the face proof as well, and you can set them to required as well. Here are the different teams for our agents. And then you can set these variables about their levels and location frequency and also the tags for these agents. Then coming to the agents. So here are the different agents. Here are their cash collected, order earning, and the amount they have earned and their final balance and other key metrics. And when we talk about agent, we have their name, contact number, and their team, and also their tags. So these tags are very important. They help in assigning different types of tasks to different types of drivers. Here are additional bonus fields. These are editable from the configure section where you can add more fields for the driver to sign up and maintain data for. Then we have payout requests for the drivers. So the driver on their app can place orders and all the pending requests will show up here. Currently we have none. Going forward, here are the payout options for the agents. So the agents have the ability to add funds to the account as well and also to withdraw funds as well. So they can withdraw to their bank account or through RazorPay, and we can add more payment gateways as necessary. Then we have various geofences. So we divide our drivers in geofences. So whenever an order comes, it is given to all the agents in that certain geofence. One driver can be part of multiple geofences as well. And you can edit the geofence here and you can manage drivers here and you can select them by team as well. Then we have our auto allocation algorithms. In auto allocation algorithms, you have your acknowledgement type where you want the driver to either accept or reject the task or just acknowledge, where he does not have the option to reject the task. And you can enable auto allocation here. Here you set the number of retries, you set the allocation reminder time, the time given to each user for the request, and maximum tasks a person can have. So if someone has more than 20 tasks, they will not be sent a notification. And same goes for the radius and cash at hand. So if someone has a lot of cash at hand through cash on delivery orders, you do not want them to get any more orders. And there are four algorithms. Going one by one, we have an algorithm where all the tasks are given sequentially to all the users. Then we have the send to all options. So notification is sent to all users in that geofence. So it is important to have users, the drivers in the geofence. Then we have batch wise, where there are concentric circles with a start radius and increment radius and a maximum batch size to give notifications to various drivers. And then we have round robin, in which the tasks are given to you, the drivers which have the least number of tasks. And then moving forward, we have pricing rules. So to calculate the pricing rule for each task, you can create multiple pricing rules for different areas, and you can set base price, base duration, base distance. So this is the default one. Otherwise, if you create, you can select a geofence, a team tag, and a driver tag to create a pricing rule. And you can have different commissions based on if the driver is an employee or a freelancer. And there are different commissions, fixed and percentage wise. Next, we have our configure panel. Here you set up your map, SMS, email, your Zendesk support for your drivers. And here is an API key for your dispatch panel, which you will need to integrate this with the Royo orders panel to provide tasks. You can also have your dispatch panel on a custom domain. And then you have your FCM server key for push notifications. And there are more fields for the driver, so you can add as many fields as you want. And there are referral packages for the driver as well. And then moving forward, we have basic analytics for the platform, where you can see a heat map of the top tasks that have been generated in your area. And then moving quickly to the next section, we have different notifications, so you can decide which notifications are sent to the customer or the recipient. Then we have our managers, and you can create multiple managers and assign them different sections in the admin panel. So there is another much more detailed video of the Royo dispatch panel, which you can watch, where we have gone through every component in detail. And so there are multiple updates coming to the Royo dispatch panel as well. So that is all for Royo dispatch for now. Now with this, we come to the end of the demo. Thanks for sticking till the end. Our solution offers all the important features that you need to build an app like Grubhub, Talabat, Uber Eats, or DoorDash. And the best part, we offer custom development to build unique features unique to your idea. We will be back with more demos in the future. So till then, take care and keep bringing new ideas.